Hello guys, this is Max in Russian Vibe. Today we're going to learn Russian with Russian president. Putin. Famous? Infamous? It's up to you to decide. But today we're going to learn from him some Russian phrases you're gonna need. Very useful phrases, so if you're ready guys, jump right in. Let's start the video. So guys, in the first part of that video, Chinese girl is talking with Putin. And she says, Вы сейчас прямо здесь? Я не верю, это как бы во сне. You're right here now. And I can't believe it. It's like a dream. Сон, dream. Как во сне. Like in a dream. So she cannot believe it. She's so excited. And Putin says,
Я вас ущипну потом.
Я ущипну вас потом. Ладно? I'll pinch you later. Okay? Ущипнуть. Pinch. Pinch somebody. Ущипнуть.
Ow, Peter, don't pinch me.
Here is the example. Я ущипнул себя. Myself. Себя. Чтобы не засмеяться. I pinched myself not to laugh. So I was afraid to burst. So I pinched myself. Я ущипнул себя. Again, ущипнуть. To pinch. Next phrase.
Ну посмотрите, что я сказал. Я на ходу сказал, что Трамп яркий человек. А что, не яркий? Яркий.
Посмотрите, посмотрите, что я сказал. Я на ходу сказал, что Трамп яркий человек. А что, не яркий? Яркий. Look what I just said. I just said in haste that Trump is flamboyant man. Is he not? He is. Let's break it down. Яркий. Usually it means bright. When we talk about light, when we talk about color. But we also can say that about person. Он яркий человек. He's bright person. But in English, bright usually means very clever. In Russian, it's not like that. Яркий in Russian means
flamboyant person.
But my examples will be with colors or with light, okay? Because usually we use that word in that context. Light or color. Желтый – это яркий цвет. Yellow is a bright color. Желтый – yellow. Bright color – яркий цвет. Свет в комнате – слишком яркий. The light in the room is too bright. Свет. Свет в комнате – слишком яркий. So, guys, check out the difference between these two words. Свет. Light. Цвет. Color. Свет. Цвет. Two absolutely different words.
Но он выбрал сам свою судьбу, понимаете? Мы предоставили ему только убежище, и все.
Он сам выбрал свою судьбу. Мы предоставили ему только убежище. He chose his own destiny. We only gave him shelter. The verb choose, выбирать. Again, here we see it in a past form. Он выбрал. He has chosen or he chose. Он выбрал свою судьбу. His own destiny or his own fate. Судьба, destiny or fate. But let me give you example with the verb choose first. Выбирай свое любимое мороженое. Choose your favorite ice cream. Ice cream. Мороженое. Выбирай свое любимое мороженое. Favorite ice cream. Again, the verb to choose. Выбирать. Let's go back to destiny of fate. Судьба. Судьба. Судьба человечества в наших руках.
The fate of a nation in your hands.
The fate of humanity is in our hands. Again, destiny or fate, судьба. And the next one is убежище. Putin says that we gave him shelter. Мы дали ему убежище. Убежище, shelter or refuge. Многие сирийцы ищут, looking for or searching, убежище в Турции. Many Syrians seek refuge in Turkey, which is true. Ищут убежище, they're looking for refuge. Искать, to look for, to seek. Убежище, refuge or shelter. That's it for today, guys. I hope that video was useful for you. Don't forget to push thumbs up button if you like that video. Tell your friends about my channel and don't forget I have Instagram and I have my Twitter. A lot of useful Russian words and expressions, the grammar stuff is waiting for you there, guys. So don't forget to subscribe and I see you next week here on Russian Bob channel. It was Max. See you next week.